We got to hang a little bit on SNL 40th. That was so fun. Did you have a good time?
Oh, God. I mean, you talked about the night after, but I haven't seen you since. I had a great time with you and Justin. The people that you see there was just... it was like night of 100 selfies. When we were there, just the rehearsals were fun. I mean, the week leading up to it, I left rehearsal one night, and Chris Rock's sort of my go-to buddy in town here. And so he goes, Spade, let's go. We'll go out after rehearsal. So we get in his car, and he goes, and he's on his phone. He goes, want to go see Chappelle? He's doing a show. And I go, oh, cool. Because he knows all these things. He's got like some, you know, secret black famous app, you know? What's going on? WhatsApp. WhatsApp! And, so...
Black people let each other know what's going on.
It's literally, there's stuff going on. So we go there, and then I go, oh, we're gonna be late, it's midnight. And he rolls down the window, and a guy comes in, he goes, he's going on at 2 a.m. I go, 2 a.m.? I go on in Vegas at 10, I'm like, oh, too late, you know? So I go, no, I'm not waiting for 2, and he goes, wanna see Prince? Private show. I go, oh, it's 15th one this week. I go, cool. And then we go there, and he's like, I'm like, let me see. Like, I want to see what he's looking at.
Yeah.
And he goes, he knows all these tricks. So we go down these barricades. Were you there?
I was the texter.
You got me in.
I was the texter.
This guy. By the way.
He has the app.
You were the guy, because I go, oh, it's you. Yeah. So we go in. I didn't say anything, because I didn't know if I was supposed to. But, you know, they don't like the white guy to pipe up too much, you know? You know what I mean? Honestly, we get in, and you got us in that VIP, the front area, and it's empty. There's Michael Jordan and a couple people and us. So we go in, and then everyone's dancing. You know, I give Michael Jordan a head nod. Ballsy. Ballsy.
Yeah.
Because I did a sketch with him back in the old SNL days where I didn't have any lines. So I thought he might want to catch up. You know?
It turns out.
He does not. He was fine.
He was fine with not talking.
So then, Rock is dancing. If you've seen Rock, he dances sort of like Snoopy. Like, he really gets into it. He's like, you know, he jumps around. And he's not...
Chris Rock dances like Snoopy?
Yeah, a little bit. I can't think of someone better, but Snoopy's about right.
I know what you mean.
Like, he gets more excited than you think because he's always so cool. And I like to see him. He's having fun. And I'm not, because I am... First of all, the whole thing is a bit urban. You know what I mean? You know what I mean.
Yeah, okay.
So I'm like this, but you know, it's fun and it's Prince. He's 6 feet away. So I start, I know I can't dance, but I can't help it. I start going like this. And this is the equivalent of break dancing. You know what I mean?
For you.
Yeah, because they go, are you dancing? I'm like, no. Because anything, when you're white in those situations, you want to jump around. You know, you can't dance and bop and it's so awkward. So I don't want to do anything. So I don't want to get Chris in trouble. I don't want to do anything. So I just go like, and then I freeze. And then Michael Jordan's like, too good for Prince? I'm like, no. That's not it.
Burns you right
I'm
there.
Really in a catch-22.
You can't win there.
I cannot. So then the next night, Paul McCartney was playing. I heard about that one. So,
I see how
you
it
know
works.
What I mean?
I see
you know
how
mean?
It works. Yeah. You're like,
I go, you
dude,
go with me to this
dude,
one.
Dude, Buble's going to a secret show. Yeah, really good. Go ahead out.
Buble, let's do it.